into it. Who knows? We might look cool with all this starting gear plate stuff. Right. So I need to find something in here. What's in here? A dead orc. But there's a keg. Here we go. Got a powder keg. Press the makeshift plunger. Where am I supposed to go then? So it's over here.
What's on your mind? Hell are you?
What? What am I supposed to do then? Okay, let's just check it out. I'd read it though. Leave an issue here. Find Buckbrown and return it to Hansel Heavy Hands. Oh, there we go. Sorry.
There she goes.
What did you just do?
Wait for it.
What did he just do?
Oh, was that the prettiest thing?
That was pretty funny though. Ow! I should have known that because I was attacking mines. Blood elf. So what am I supposed to do here? These guys got that schematic probably? Okay. I'm sorry, but you know, I need that plan. You got a plan? No? Fuck you. Do you have a plan? Come on, you got a plan? Come on, just give me... Yeah, there we go. Okay, what else do we need to do around here? Find Ganarwood in Black Rock. Quarry in the Tanan jungle. He's over there.
I can't cast that.
Look at that, I'm blowing everything up though. Look, there's no need to be all mean with your beard in my face. I got a beard too, in real life. Just relax. Look, he's in a chain, he's like a walking dog. He's got some water though. I mean, that's something, right? Hey there, Gagnar. Oh, he's doing something. The orc lips and wrists quiver with his restrained fury. What? Who are you? What? Wait, what's that? Would you say? Drektari's here! The stinking Black Rock cowards think they're humiliating me. I can't speak properly anymore. They're just making me angrier. Overseer Godric in the hut over there carries out my shackle key. If I'm going to get out of here, I'm going to need that key then. Vengeance can begin. Okay, I'll go get that key for you.
Give me free, stranger. I could kill 100 of these pigs with this shovel alone.
Oh, is that so? Hey, shh. There's no need to attack me. Right? Get the fuck off my... Get the fuck off my face! Explosion! Here we go. So where do I get that key? It's over there. It's in here, isn't it? Yes, it is. Hello there, Blade God! Hello there! Do you have that... shit, I need... No? Do I need to go down here? Okay, I'll go down here. I'll go check out here. Hey, Overseer Grotek! What are you gonna do? Interrupting... No, this is a setup reading right into your skin. Right, I like to see that. Let me go at it. Hey, ow! 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 There's no need to burn me for real! I was just checking you out. I didn't kill you or anything. Actually, I did, but shh. Okay, let's go. What's this potion, though? Rejuvenation restores... Oh, there we go. There we go. Hey there, Ganar. You'll have to pry that key out of his cold. I did. Here you go. Ganar works his neck out. Much better. I can get back to Drektar myself after I run the stinking shovel through a few Black Rock stomachs. Report the first aid Drek at the Black Rock. I will.
Free at last.
Oh boy.
I swear by the spirit of my father, I will make them pay!
Alright.
But first, I think I need to wash my hands. I will meet you back at your camp.
Wash your hands? It's a pretty weird thing to say, isn't it?
But first, I need to wash my hands!
Some tough block hook you are. Alright, let's go. Get your fucking... Oh, I hate this shit. This is what I hate when people do this. Need something to shadow the Worldbreaker. Here you go, here's the schematics.
Yes, simple enough.
The dwarf flips through the pages and no longer seems to notice your presence. Fuck you. You're not a presence. Don't go doing anything inappropriate with the gunpowder now. Woohoo! There you go. Okay, you had fun doing that. Oh, there he is. Did you kill some of those dudes?
Who's there?
I'm here. You can sense everybody except for me. You have my tangs, but Berserker. Durotan, our chieftain, will be happy to hear the Ganar lives.
Run with the pack.
Oh shit. Troll's father. That shit's going down. Hey Kadar, Khadgar. We cannot risk the reactivation of the dark portal. Now is the time for the death blow. Talion should have figured out how to get the tank working by now. Take him with you and turn the tank against the dark portal itself. We will follow behind you.
Come okay. Back in one piece.
Sounds pretty fucked up. But okay, let's just follow this path. Ooh, look at that! Pretty funny. Oh, wait. I'm supposed to talk to somebody here? Speak with Talion. Alright, hey, Talion! I would like to buy from you some rapaz. And then just 30,000 health. Crit strike, crit strike 23. Sell this. Just put this here. I like this. I like this potion. How much will mine heal though? It's almost the same for now. But I will put that food here. That's pretty interesting. Yes, I need help. Let me double that enormous tank. Where's the tank though? Can we see it from here? Oh, is that a tank? No, that's not a tank. Or is it? I think it is. We'll find out.
Work with you. You do the fighting, and I'll do the fixing. Now, let's get up on that tank!
Alright. Let's go, Gerard Butler. Because that's how you sound. Hey, there's no need for you to fucking get all smushy on my face. Because I'll smush your face around too. There we go. Somebody's blowing a horn. Now is not the time to play music. Now is the time to fight. Stand up and fight. Bloody hell. Oh, I got that Black Rock Machinist. Fuck. Get Black Rocks. Yeah, you throw a bomb. I'll just take the fragments. I wonder, are we gonna... Maybe I should have saved up those fragments because they're gonna be something useful now or something? I don't know. That is the tank. Holy shit, that is one big ass motherfucking tank. Oh, cool, they like...
Look back there! Think we can climb up those chains!
Yeah, I'm just checking something out. So they really blocked out the entire path into, like, Draenor. Clever motherfuckers. We can climb up on the chains, but first, we're gonna climb up this fucking Deadeye's fucking face. Nice gun you got there.
Not anymore!
Where's the chains, though? Oh boy. We have to slay Gorok. Then we'll do so. Hey there, Gorok. And you're not getting me with that shit. Pretty funny, nice try there. And I just popped that for nothing. Oh well. Climb up the rear. Now what? Now we're just gonna fall down. That's what we're gonna do. So climb up the rear chains of the Iron Worldbreaker. Oh, wait, those chains, right. You fucking moron! Just like that. There we go. And jump on this. Oh, there we go.
See the controls.
Yeah, let's do this. Can I drive too? Can I? No? Check it out. Oh, there's a lot of fighting going on. We're all behind them all of a sudden. Hey, Talon. Taking a trip to the top of the tank. I can work this. Okay. Alright, the way I see it, there's two ways to keep this tank from going through the portal. Break the tank or use the dang tank that blow up the dang portal. You can get her working. I just need time hopping that turret of the starboard bow and keep him off my back. So wait, are we gonna use this tank to fucking Unus? Okay, which
starboard bow.
What's starboard?
Looks like we arrived just in time.
Hop me to that turret and keep them away.
All right.
I'll see if I can get this thing going. Kanga, buy me some time.
We will do what we can, Thalen. Nero, keep these orcs off of us.
But you're supposed to... Oh, fucking hell. I've got a turret here, so... Oh, just like that.
Nice shot.
Spell isn't many. I need to kill 200 of those, okay. What's this though? Leave turret. No, we're not gonna leave turret. Still recharging. I can't cast that yet. God. If we were in party, this would have gone faster, but everybody's ahead of me.
Coming over the rise! Look out!
Okay then, Renee, woman who I saved, and oh shit. I killed the tank. Is that good?
These controls don't make sense. Remind me never to drive a tank built by an orc.
Hi.
Hold strong, everyone. Here they come.
That's still recharging. I can't cast that. Spell is still recharging.
Oh god.
I can't cast that. That spell isn't ready.
So my tank is pretty... I'm pretty surviving all this shit. Oh, what's gonna happen, man?
Bringing up explosives! Destroy those carts before they get close!
Oh, boy. Hey, look! It's a big guy. Not even touching it. He's, like, using magic on it. Yeah.
Don't you give up yet, Paladin.
That's still recharging. I can't cast that. That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging. That spell is
ready. Oh boy.
That's it! I've got a running! Let's finish this!
We're really getting overrun here, but I'm sorry guys, you're on your own. I'm gonna drive my awesome tank. Oh god, what did I do? Oh, this.
Faces of your demise. Rise up, Iron Horde! Bring your war chief their heads.
Holy shit. This is intense. This is fucking awesome. Are they still standing there? Are you guys. Where are you guys? Are you still standing there? Hello? No? Okay.
You got
my attention. Just avoiding. Taking away Gul'dan was one thing, but blowing up the whole damn portal? That's my kind of solution. I think we'd better get out of here before that army gets to us. Okay.
Get her back.
The home stretch. If they weren't angry before, they sure are now. We won't survive a minute up on top of this tank. Let's jump up with the rest and get out of here.
Up with you.
All right, let's go.
Danged army should be here any minute. Let's move.
All right, we're not with you now, brother. I'm following you.
Run to the docks! Run! Run!
Okay.
Come at me, Hellscream! Don't be a fool enough. Run! We will fight another day.
Okay, where are they though? Can we see them? Oh no, who's that? Who just put Ereal?
I see the ships ahead.
Oh, they got a big ass army ready for us. I mean, how the hell did they not survive? Oh wait, that's what happened. came up on us.
At the end of the road.